So today I woke up and I wasn't sure what to record. I actually let you guys decide on Twitter which game I should play. And it was a vote between either GTA 5, because my last video did so well, or the brand new Destiny 2. I went into Twitter to see the results and it was dead on 50-50. So it was up to me to decide what we're going to play today. And you know what? Since Destiny 2 is so new, my friends, Claire and I are going to be teaming up to do our very first strike within Destiny 2. So I hope you guys are ready. Oh my God, this exotic is so much.
Yeah,
oh,
there's I'm a lot of guys going on.
This is where it gets a little bit more serious. This is where the enemies are going to get a little bit tougher. Oh no, I'm going to try and avoid all of them on this one.
We are so trapped.
Oh my God, these are deadly. This is the hardest thing ever. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God.
Oh gosh.
No! With all of you other 50% that voted GTA, do not worry. I'm having so much fun on that game and plan on doing another video on GTA 5 online later this week. So look out for that. We are in the world of Destiny 2. Look how pretty it is. This is my hunter. That is the class that I have gone for within Destiny. I've always been a kind of golden gun hunter kind of guy. But we are actually in the social space to farm right now, hang out. And before Claire and I jump into our very first strike together, I want to catch up with you guys on all the engrams I've opened so far, all the weapons I've got, how my power level is looking, and I want you guys to let me know how you're getting on within Destiny 2 as well down below in the comments. So Claire and I actually completed Destiny 2 last night. It's about a 10-hour campaign. It's not too long, but it is really, really fun. And the first place you'll spend most of your time in between matches will be here in the farm. And this is actually where I decrypted some of my very first engrams. I got extremely lucky. I got a few exotic engram drops within multiplayer and crucible, and I saved all my engrams together and opened them up for you guys. Now unfortunately in Destiny 2, the power level at which you get the engrams is the level that they'll drop at, so saving them up isn't really any point. But I wanted to do them in one big batch for you guys within the video, so you can see me here opening up legendary, a few rare, and all my exotic engrams. And I got some good stuff, some unlucky stuff, and I want to show you guys my power level at the moment and all my exotics. But after you complete the game, little bit of spoilers here. Although I love the farm, for me, the farm here is absolutely amazing. You do get access to the brand new tower. So here we are, guys. This is the new tower within Destiny 2. And I don't like it as much as the farm, but it does have some amazing views. I mean, look at that. That is quite impressive, right? I actually tweeted a picture of Claire and I sitting here last night when we completed the game, and we've been playing for hours and hours. We played a lot of Destiny 1, and we'd play it until like 5, 6 in the morning. That's exactly what's been happening with Destiny 2 for the last few nights. So let's check out my character. So here he is, guys. As I said, I really like the Hunter, and at the moment, I both have the Arc Strider and also the Gunslinger subclass unlocked. I still need to unlock the Knight Stalker subclass. I actually think I may main that subclass, but at the moment, let me make sure I've got all my highest power things on. So it's a little bit high. It's 245 power. In my main weapons here, I don't think I have any exotics, unfortunately. I'm very much a pulse rifle kind of guy, so that's what you'll be seeing me use a lot within PvP. For my energy weapons, I actually have three exotics. I went for the Graviton Lance as the exotic you get to choose within the campaign. Kind of wish I got the Sunslinger, to be honest with you guys. Let me know which one you got down below. I've also got the Trace Rifle that I haven't actually used yet, but looks ridiculous. And then the exotic that I unlocked within the engram opening was this weird thing, the Skyburner's Oath. And then for my exotics, for my armor, I have one Gauntlet, which is 257, which is a lot higher than my light and it looks okay. But oh my gosh, I have four exotic chess pieces, two of them being exactly the same. I've been really unlucky with getting so many of the same, unfortunately. I'm currently rocking the Dragon Shadow, which actually looks really freaking cool, cannot lie. So from this strike mission that Claire and I are doing, the things that are really underleveled at the moment include my energy weapons. I really need to bump up the power of those. It includes my hunter cloak, my leg armor, and then everything else, I guess my helmet as well, needs bumping up. So those are the drops we want to try and get from the strikes to bring my power as close to 250 as possible. So guys, just before Claire and I jump in a Skype call to play some Destiny 2 together, one question I've been getting a lot from you guys that see me playing the game that haven't played a Destiny before is, do you need to play Destiny 1 to play Destiny 2? You definitely definitely don't need to have done. And if you're scared to jump in, don't be. Pick up the game. I mean, watch the whole of this video and you'll learn loads just from watching it. It is such a fun game, mainly more fun with your friends. So make sure you jump in with your friends as well. And just let me know down below if you are playing Destiny, how your adventure is going so far. So without further ado, guys, Claire and I are going to squad up. We're going to take on our very first strike mission. Fingers crossed, get some amazing loot, maybe even get some exotic engrams. Hopefully. So without further ado, guys, let's jump into it.
Hey!
Here we are, guys. Oh, it's just found somebody.
Because you need three. We don't need three for a strike, but you can't have three people in a strike.
We want to pull someone in, you know what I mean? Oh,
wow,
you flew off before me. What?
No, you flew off before me. Your ship reminds me of, you know, Chewits.
Yeah?
Sweet. It looks like a Chewit ship.
You know what it reminds me of? It reminds me of D.Va from Overwatch. Isn't it the exact same color scheme?
That's actually such a good shot.
Yeah, I've got
my peach shoes, by the way.
I've got my water, healthy water. How are you feeling about strike? It's our first ever strike. We did so many in Destiny 1.
We did this so often. So many 4 a.m. ends to the night.
Literally, I think we may have done close to 100 strikes, if not more. I think it's just you and me, babe, by the way. Just you and me.
That's fine. We've got this because I think our light level's actually quite good.
Hey! I got your book.
Do
you like my new chest piece, by the way? I put on my exotic one. I think it looks quite
cool.
Yeah,
that looks so cool.
Awesome.
I wish you could wear like full exotics because you can't have like matching feeties and matching armies, can you?
You can only wear one at a time. Slightly disappointing, but I am so excited to get into this. What weapons are you rocking? What are you feeling in Destiny 2?
So, I've got an auto rifle. No, let me see. Have I got an auto rifle for my primary? I think I do. Yeah, I've got an auto rifle that I've not really tried yet.
Okay.
I've got my Risk Runner exotic submachine gun, which I really like.
And then, unfortunately,
for my power weapon, I've got a stupid fusion rifle, which I hate. How about you?
I've just got a load of new weapons. I'm rocking a scout rifle, a sort of automatic scout rifle. Ah, no, it's pretty good. So we'll see how it goes. I may switch it up as we play throughout the mission.
I was saying that the submachine guns are like so much better now.
Yeah, I'd say I never used auto rifles that much in Destiny 1, but I am a huge fan. Watch this. See you later, nerd. I'm a huge fan. Oh, God. Oh, no.
Guys, no. What have you done already? Where you are?
I ran straight into them. Come help me.
Oh, you can use your little thing. Is it like 5 second revive?
No, it's like 20 seconds revive time.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll come get you.
Come save me, babe. Help.
What are you like?
I know. I'm just always rushing in like a madman. I'm sorry. Where's your ship, babe? Where's your little pike?
I know. I need like a little ride on yours. By the way, I think we've got somebody else on our team.
Yeah, I think they've powered ahead. There you go, Sam. All right, Sam, we've been slow.
Sham, wait for a Sham.
We're coming, guys. We're coming.
Big Sham.
Oh, what's up? Oh, nice. Of course, we've got our own sparrows. Duh. Could have used that. Here we go. Okay. Let's get track
We actually
these
got
fallings.
Our sparrows before we completed the main mission as well.
Yeah, we opened Let's up a few bright engrams and, oh God, I'm going to go down again. Ali, sort it out, mate. Sort it out. I want to try out this exotic trace rifle. Oh,
trace
wow.
Rifle.
Watch this.
Oh, wow. Is that like the laser beam ones?
Oh, my gosh. It's all right.
I've seen those in PvE. They're so cool.
It's actually really crazy. This is nuts.
I'm actually well jealous.
I know, it's cool. You lost your mind.
Are you mad?
Oh, what? Are you taking it?
Mad?
No. Oh, my God.
Mad?
What have you done? No. Here, let me get my sparrow. Here we go, guys. Let's head off. Let's leave Claire behind. Oh God, no.
Sam's like, what are these two freaks that I've got in my team? There's Sam. Hey, Sam.
Oh, hey, buddy. I got you. I got you, mate. I got you. There we go. He likes us now. Oh, my God. This exotic is so much.
Yeah,
oh,
I'm pretty jealous of that.
This is where it gets a little bit more serious. This is where the enemies are going to get a little bit tougher. Oh, wow. Oh, come on.
I thought that was Sham, but it's not.
Oh, this is a dope exotic. I love this.
Oh, he got a warlock. He's a warlock.
Okay, nice. That's cool. He can
help
us out.
Hunters.
Do a little bit of heals and protect. We'll do all the killing for him. Don't worry, bro. You know what? I'm going to use my super, guys. Let's go for it. There's a load of them.
You got your super now?
Yeah.
Oh, yes. Jump ahead.
Probably a bad time. No, but it's actually quite a good time. Hold on. I got you. Come on. Stop it, Sam. I'm trying to get some lights for all of you guys.
You're dropping all this light, but I'm already supercharged.
Oh, no. Okay. Sorry. Wrong time for you.
Okay. I'll use it now.
See you later, guys.
Oh, you were still using the end of yours. Hey, guys.
So good.
Hey, guys.
Okay, what do you want us to do? Hack. I'm doing some hacks, guys. Going ghost. Have you got subtitles on, by the way?
Yeah, I do, and they're like, they feel really like not as useful in Oh, I hate an exploding shank.
Yeah, leave them alone.
They feel not as useful in PvE when you're not doing stories, to be honest.
Yeah. We don't care. We just want to kill things and get some higher power level. Hell yeah. Yeah.
I keep resting my controller on my desk. And it's like,
Rumble, rumble, rumble. Here we go. Nice. I can open it up at the end. Nice.
I need some engrams.
Hopefully that gives me a new armor piece, guys. We'll open it at the end and see what we get. Oh no, I've run out of ammo for my laser beam of death. No.
Oh no. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh no.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
I am in not a great place. No. I'm sorry. Oh, they all just appeared around me. I am in a very difficult place to save. If you can save me, I'm going to be really impressed. Come on, Sam.
Are you down? Sham? Oh my god. I'm Sham? So sorry. Look at Ali being a terrible boyfriend, not getting you up. I'm sorry.
I know. Sham got me up instead. Sam saved the day, I'm afraid. Let's try this little auto rifle. Oh gosh.
Pulse rifle.
It's got so much kickback.
Oh,
I'm
baby. You down again. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Okay. I'm going to be a good boyfriend this time. Here we go. There you go.
Sham.
Oh, Sam. What are you guys like? Come on, Ali A. Ali A making sure you guys are right.
It's those exploding shanks.
Yeah, they are an absolute
pain. They keep
pain.
Sneaking up on me, being very sneaky.
Oh, look, they're beating each other up. Perfect. Oh, my new sniper. Let's give this a go. Oh, this is good. Oh, this is going down. There you go.
There we go.
Nice. Will that open up the door? Oh, no. It's got still 50% more to go.
There's some more.
Good job, Ghost. We're getting there. We're getting there.
Oh, it's those little jetpack, jetpack guys.
They run so weirdly on the floor. Like,
I know.
I
hate them because I'm jealous of them.
Oh my!
Oh, that Minotaur is rushing you guys.
No!
Oh, I got one on my face. Okay, I'm gonna try and get back to you guys.
Yeah, yeah. Come back, babe. Come back. All right, we got this. We got this. We're slaying out. We're slaying out. We're doing good. 98%. Come on, tick it over. Good job. Good job, guys.
Yeah.
Good job, team.
Okay. Oh, watch out for those little electric circles.
Okay,
they
yes.
do electrocute some of your feet.
Don't they slow you down as well? It's really annoying. Can't move
properly. I don't
properly.
Know if they're the slowy ones, but I know which ones you mean, and I hate those things.
I was like, I can't jump anymore. This sucks.
Oh, a captain. We got a captain.
Ooh.
We got a badass.
There's a little chest up here if you want a token as well. Oh, have we?
Yes, don't mind if I do.
Yeah, come up here. Come grab it. Wait, who's dead? Is that you? Wait,
no.
Wait, what? There's loads of people here.
It's Sham.
They must be doing the strike as well. What's up, guys?
Oh, is it not Sham? Oh,
no. Oh my god, that captain is pretty strong. Cannot lie.
Yeah, he's pretty badass.
Oh my god. You know what this calls for? Laser beam of death, guys.
I'm so jealous of your laser beam.
I'm actually mad hyped. I was annoyed. I hadn't even used it. I was like, no, this is going to be. I think it's a new weapon category in Destiny 2, actually. Let me see exactly what it's called. It is called a trace rifle. Pretty badass, cannot lie.
It does make you look really cool.
Look at this, look at this, look at this, look at this, look at this. Oh, see you later, buddy.
I'm using my stupid fusion rifle, which I hate as well.
Poor baby. Oh, I actually got a drop, and guess what? It was a freaking chest piece. I don't need any more chest pieces,
oh,
guys.
I just got something. I think I got a ghost, but I've got too many, so I don't get to see it.
Oh, it's gone back to the storage. Here we go. Actually, the postman. You get to collect from the postman, won't you?
Mr. Postman. Are you done? That's not you, is
no,
it?
I'm good. No, it's some random. I don't know what we're doing, but they're pretty big noobs. Big noobs. Oh, Sam's miles ahead. Sam, I'm so sorry.
Sam, slow yourself. It's not a race.
It's an adventure. It's experience. Oh, we just both punched him in the face. Come back here, boy. He is. I think we need to sparrow this, babe. I think we need to sparrow this.
Yeah, okay.
See you later.
I'm gonna get on my styling sparrow.
I think you'd like my colouring. It's like the kind of green that you like. It's pretty cute.
Like a corally, pretty kind of green.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. It's nice. It's nice. If you had a blue one, I'd do a trade, but I don't think you do. Sorry.
I wish you could trade stuff.
That'd be cool.
Take your laser.
You take all my exotics.
Yeah, you need to. You've got 3 exotic chest pieces,
I've got 4.
And I've never had one.
4.
So if we could actually trade,
that'd be amazing. Oh,
wow.
Oh my gosh,
that would be pretty awesome.
It's a mini boss, guys.
Oh my gosh, me as well. While we're here,
look at this. Oh my.
Only if some monster though, which I kind of feel like he won't want to.
Is this gonna kill it in one go? Do you reckon? Oh my god, this trace rifle is just.
Oh, he's nearly down.
Go on. Oh, so close!
So, like, he'll go down in a second, for sure.
This is so cool. Yeah, go on, go on, go on. Oh, there
Yay.
We go! Good job! Easy,
Has he dropped
easy.
A little chest?
Yeah, hopefully. Definitely deserves something for that. Come on. Come on, come on, give us something. Give us something. Don't give me a
where
chest piece.
It? Where is it?
I don't know. He's given us nothing.
What?
He's a troll.
He was only red though, you know. He didn't have he wasn't like gold health.
That's true. He wasn't good enough for us. See you later. If we missed anything, it'll be the postman, so it's fine.
At least I'm supercharged now.
Okay, yeah, same. We both got our supercharges. Oh my god, watch out. Okay, this looks kind of dangerous, babe.
Oh gosh. Don't set your hair on fire.
No. Definitely not. Okay, this is looking kind of scary. Can I wave? Oh no, I'm dancing. No, bad time to dance, Ali.
Oh, those guys with the spears. Like, if they actually hit you with the spear, it does bear damage.
Oh really? Okay, yeah, not about that then. Oh my god, it's so dark. Jeez Louise. Oh god, I've gone the wrong way. I've just saved it. You're right. I can see your light coming from your gun.
You're up here?
Yeah, we're good. Here we go. Okay, nice.
It does kind of get creepy sometimes, Destiny. They like that whole black and torch sort of combo.
Yeah, I don't know. I think it's our ghost that lights us up. So thank you, ghost.
Thanks,
where'd we be without you? Oh, this
little
is a
cinnamon roll.
Resilient Vanguard.
Oh gosh.
You okay? Don't tell me you've fallen down.
Oh no, I have to go all the way back up.
Oh, baby.
Oh my gosh, I over-egged that jump so much because I was trying to reload my weapon.
Let's watch Claire come all the way back again.
Sorry, guys. I'm here now. Party can get started.
Oh, look, Sam's dancing. He must know we're here. This must be it.
Oh, hey, Sam. Are you our friend now? Dancing. Let's all do a little dance. He's got a cool dance. He's like doing this business with his hands.
Yeah, no, I'm jealous. All right, this is going to be it. This is going to be the boss battle, guys.
Oh, gosh. Yeah, this feels really bossy.
Okay, I think this is it. Clear the area. All right, we've got to kill absolutely everything. So nothing will go unshot and undestroyed, basically.
Watch out for these little bomb guys.
Yeah, do not let them go near you. Uh-oh. What was that? Are we okay? What was that? Literally,
what? Ghosty heard it. Oh, man. Whatever it was right
on my
head.
Oh, my God.
Head,
it's invisible.
Then.
It's invisible. He's here.
It's invisible?
Here. Yeah. Look at me. Yeah. Oh, my God. He may kill me.
What's he called? Thavik's the depraved.
Jeez.
Oh, careful.
Don't like. Invisible.
Get away from me. Get away.
How do you know
and
who he
you?
Is? I hate him.
No,
get away, baby,
from
why?
Things.
Oh my god. You're getting
me.
Absolutely chased down. Jeez. He is not your best friend right now. I'm going to try and snipe him.
Oh,
no. Okay, hold on.
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Oh my god. He's scary and whatnot.
I've got you. Hopefully he's not behind me. I don't think
no,
he is.
No, he's dealing with some. Thank you.
Okay, nice. I'm going to try and snipe him. Oh, nice. Oh, that wasn't a sniper.
I am supercharged. Can you see him?
I can't see him, you know. Where's he gone?
Because he's invisible.
I think it's minion time. I think he's going to disappear until we destroy these minions. Oh, no. There's so many of them. They're so creepy. They're basically spiders.
With their little creepy... Oh, careful behind you.
Okay.
I got him.
Thank you. I trusted you on that one. I literally didn't turn
around
when you said
that. Okay, big bad guy's back.
I got you, Sam. I got you, bro.
Oh,
all right,
man.
Is he here? I'm going to use my super.
His hitting's a little bit harder than mine.
You're using yours, nice.
Oh, where did you go?
Where did he go?
You ran away from me.
Oh, my God. Sneaky. Come back. I'm going to destroy
where
you.
Where is he?
I don't actually know where he is. I hate he's really hard to see unless you're shooting into him.
He is depraved, so, you know.
That's true.
Kind of goes with the territory.
What did depraved actually mean?
Like sick and wrong.
Oh, really? Okay, that makes sense.
It
makes a lot of sense.
A weirdo.
Oh no, don't explode on me. Thank you.
Ooh.
Where?
Oh, hello.
Oh, here
you.
He is. He's here.
It's
okay,
you,
okay, okay.
Thavik.
Go. Here
Ooh,
you go.
Ingram.
Nice.
A new gun.
Nice.
A new psychic, though.
I hit him loads, but not enough damage. He's still got a butt ton left.
Oh, wait, actually. I know this is foolish.
What are you going to do?
My gosh, it's a new scout rifle. Yay! I said I wanted one of you guys.
Oh, is that right? Is that actually what you needed?
Yeah.
Nice. Is it a good light?
That's what I wanted.
A good
Although
power?
Although I am being chased. They're not happy. I got it.
Nice. All right, I'm just going to use my trace rifle on him. That's not my trace rifle, Ali. There we go.
Oh, I really want a trace rifle now.
Honestly, super, super cool. So cool, actually. Oh, my God. This is actually a little bit tricky. We have gone down a few times. Defeat Thakus the Depraved. Where is he? We can't defeat him. Oh, he's right here. I'm shooting into him, guys.
I love how epic the music is in this game.
Yeah, the music is absolutely amazing. Right, can you see him? Can you see him?
He's right on you. Go, little skips.
I'm tracing him. Oh, he's gone.
Oh,
he ain't liking that.
I always forget, you know, to use that special spin reload thing. I need to get better at using it.
That's a very good point. It's such an easy reload as well.
Yeah.
I'm going to try and get sniping him this time. I haven't had a chance to shoot him. Oh, nice. A new engram. A sword. God damn it. The one thing I don't think I need. Oh my god, my drops have been so lucky.
Oh, my feet are electrified.
Watch out. He's behind me. He's behind me, guys. Oh my god, he's crazy. Ah, he's not still enough for me to get sniping him.
Oh, no.
Oh, take that back. I've got a few shots, He's gone again. Look at him, cheeky.
Just as I remembered to use my clever reload.
Good spot, No, that's not even him. Watch
his
your back,
babe. His minions have got better.
Oh, God. Oh,
He's on me.
Trace time.
He's on like a final quarter, I would say. We're doing pretty good.
We are doing very good.
Engram.
Nice.
Ah, another weapon. Chess piece, where are you?
Oh, it's how you need a chess piece. Yeah. I'm sending you chess piece vibes your way, because you know what I'm like. I'm the god of chess pieces.
Oh, no.
What's happened? Where are you? What have you done?
I fell.
Oh, my gosh. Okay, I'm coming, He's
my,
really weak. He's
ghost.
Really weak. Here we go. Where is he?
He does not want me to be revived.
Here we go, buddy. How do you like this?
Okay. Oh!
He's gone, he's gone. Revive. You got him? Nice. I got a punch in there. Sam's like, why am I playing such a big noob? We're doing a good job, Sam, I promise. Where is he? Here he is, This could be it. Get ready. Little dodge. No! Come back! I've almost done it!
He's so low! Yes!
Let's go! What are we gonna get? Is there a chest? Oh my god, there's a chest! Ooh!
No!
Oh my god, I didn't get... Oh, that's one better. I didn't get any of the armor pieces I need.
I got a helmet, which is better. I got boots, which are a little bit better.
Okay, nice.
I got a new other primary as well. Oh, it's worse. Worse.
The armor piece I need is helmet, leg, and cloak. Nothing. I got a gauntlet. I don't need a gauntlet. Oh, that was good fun, though. Our first ever strike. 20 minutes.
Yeah, it was really fun.
I liked
it. I was like, oh, look, I'm at the top. But no, I'm actually
You're middle. To be fair, I got 46 assists. I'm an assist master. That's what I say. Six revives from your boy Allier. Not bad at all.
Yeah, that's good. Sam got loads, but that's because he kind of ran ahead a lot.
He didn't really
let us do our thing.
Yeah, Sam took over, guys.
He did take over.
Oh my god, I can't believe I've been so unlucky with all these drops. What the heck?
So how do you feel about doing another one?
I think, guys, me especially, my power didn't even go up. I need some armor pieces, and I'm down to do a second one, guys.
Yay!
Let's do it. 2, 4, 5. Yes.
Yours is really good.
It's not bad.
Need to play catch up, I think.
Yeah, all right. Well, let's get Claire's power up. Let's get my power up. Fingers crossed. You know what, guys? I'm going to switch to Gunslinger for this strike, actually, and see what we can get.
I've not even unlocked that yet.
Oh, yeah. I know. I need to unlock... shoot, I always forget the third subclass. I can't remember what it's called. I'm not going to remember.
Oh, with the bow and arrow and the purple.
Night Stalker. That's it. Night Stalker.
Night Stalker.
Yes.
Oh, yeah. That one's really cool. Okay, new mission. The Pyramidian.
New mission. All right. Should we jump? Should we do it? Should we jump on our sparrows?
Yeah. I don't think... Like, this isn't the same as the last one.
This is scary. Oh, my gosh. Okay, fight in the pyramid.
There wasn't that much need for the sparrow there.
All right. Get out of here, mate. Take my trace rifle. I think trace rifles are quite rare, so maybe you'll get one. Who knows? Could get lucky in this strike.
I mean, you are so much luckier with drops than I am in general. Like, Destiny 1, your drop luck was so much better than mine.
I think I just generally have insane luck in life, to be honest with you. Oh, no. Okay, this needs to be taken seriously. We have no Sam, guys. We have no Sam this time. Oh, no. Where's our third guy? I think he's left us already. No, here he is. Pandas. Let's give him a wave.
Bun these guys. I've just seen what they're like. And Ed and Ver to play with them. So it was this guy. He's got like a sniper. There we go. And don't forget, with these guys, their headshot is actually on their stomach. It's really weird.
Okay, take him down. There we go.
Oh, Pandas just did what we did last time.
Pandas is probably like no chill, just rushing straight in. Ooh, new drop, babe. Pray for me.
Have you got an engram arena?
Oh, I don't think I need it. Actually, it is a little bit better. That's fine. I'll take it. We're good.
Thank you. I'm kind of just spotting you guys from above.
Yeah, that's all good. I'm just going to trace these guys.
With my little scout vessel. Pandas, run, friend! I'll protect you! No, you're on your own.
Good job, thank you.
He ran around a corner.
Oh, no.
I hate those hobgoblins, because if you don't kill them fast enough, they do that little shield.
That shield, oh my god, hate it.
Burn that. Oh, Sam's in trouble. Oh, he's not Sam anymore, he's Panda.
Oh my god.
I keep wanting to call him Sham. Oh, it looks
so
pretty
many
hot
vex,
down there.
Guys. So many vex. Nothing my trace rifle can't handle, though. Hell yeah. Oh, is there a mini boss on here? Hold on.
Yeah,
oh god.
I thought there was two.
Oh god, there's a Minotaur.
It looks pretty hairy from my ear.
Yeah,
oh.
Yeah. Okay, me and Panda in troubles, babe. Okay, it's all good.
Oh, it's
all
okay.
Good.
I'm chipping him off from up here.
Okay, I'm gonna revive Panda. Wish
yeah,
me luck.
Yeah, look. Oh gosh, be careful. He's gunning for you. There we go.
Nice.
Gonna go down.
Oh god, there's another one right
he's
where me
down,
and Panda
he's
are.
Down.
Nice. Good job.
Oh
good
no.
Job.
Okay, I'm coming over.
Okay, me and
I
Panda.
I can't just wait in the shadows anymore.
No, you did a good job though. Can't lie. Panda's no scoping him from
if
close.
If you can draw him out a little bit.
Here we go.
Good.
No, we're good. This trace. Oh my god, disgusting. He's gone. This
disgusting.
All right.
Okay, we can enter
now.
We've proved ourselves. I proved myself from afar.
Yeah, you did a good job. You had our back, so I can't complain.
I never usually do that role. I'm usually the one that like, oh, what the hell?
What?
Why did he kill me there?
What the hell? I what? We both died.
What? Oh, I wasn't even from that high.
We have played Destiny before, I promise, guys. All right, I think it's just because I literally jumped down a million stairs at once. Here we go. We're safe. How are you looking, babe?
I think I'm good.
Come on.
I hate the noise of when you jump too far and your ankles go crickety crack.
Okay, nice landing. Nice landing, I like it.
Thank you. Oh, why do all our little teammates always just be running ahead?
I mean,
that's what I want to know.
If you
they're not very
imagine
teeny.
We're doing a Destiny 1 raid, we would just power through
yeah,
them.
Yeah, we would.
And it's our first time. We're taking it in. All these guys have probably done loads of them.
Because visually it's very pretty, so I kind of want some time to look at it.
Yeah.
But when iPandas is running on ahead.
Isn't this, maybe a little bit spoilers here, just warn you. Isn't this where the end of the game cuts
no,
into? Is here, isn't it?
We're in the Vex.
Yeah.
We're in like a Vex stronghold, so I don't think it's the end of the game. Because that's like a ship.
Okay, similar layout, but okay, I believe you.
Yeah, it does look really similar, but it's very vexy. It's all like a... Oh, damn, did not realise those.
Oh, watch out.
It's very, like, computery looking.
Yeah. Okay, nice. He's down, boys.
Engram.
Nice.
Oh, another weapon. Let me just see what it is.
We're getting so unlucky. Maybe it's better, though?
It is better, and it's a sniper, which isn't great when I use a scout rifle.
Okay. Well, that's something good. That's all good.
What can you do?
It's improvement. Make sure you jump. Don't walk over there.
Is it a bit spicy?
Yeah. I was just waiting for you just run in.
Oh, you were watching out for me, but Pandas was not. Slide under that one. Oh, he's looking down here.
No, that didn't work, but okay.
Oh my gosh, be careful here.
Ow! Okay, I'm terrible at this.
Oh gosh, okay. Oh!
Oh no! Oh no!
I'm good. Oh, what's that? The person that ran ahead now needs reviving.
We both do. I swear to God, I pressed a jump button. It did nothing. I swear to God.
Was I the only one that survived
that? Yeah, you did a good job.
Sprinkle some seasoning.
What?
Oh my gosh, please show us that again.
That is so good.
Do your seasoning. I want to see the seasons. Damn it.
Salt Bay's here. Okay. We are playing with Salt Bay, guys.
I want to try the new snipes.
Yeah, but the sniper's pretty dope. Oh, he's got Night Stalker. So dope.
Yeah, not much
look at the light, guys.
Here.
Look at the light.
The light is here.
In it comes.
Jump in on his head.
Nice. All right, I'm going to use my super because there's so many
pieces
of lights on the floor.
Yeah, there's so much light. These guys are actually quite tall.
All right.
I'm going to use mine.
I generated some light, but it's miles away, so I apologize. Oh, yo, this is going to be a free supercharge.
This is a good place to do this.
This is amazing. Oh,
there we
yes.
go. And nearly fell down after.
Oh, risky.
There we
nice.
Go. Okay, I'm going to go back for all that light.
I'm supercharged again. Let's go.
Light.
Oh, look, he's got a trace rifle as well.
Thing.
Oh, watch out, boys. Lots of things coming in.
Oh, I was just about to run through the portal.
Supercharge is ready, boys. Supercharge is ready. What's impossible? Oh no. I'm going to try and avoid all of them this one.
We are so trapped. Oh no.
What the hell?
Did you see it go down on my head? Oh no.
Yeah, I'm going to come get you, babe. I'm going to come get you.
Thank you.
Good guy, Ali. Here we go. All right, let's try this again.
Good boyfriending.
Yeah, okay, I got you.
You know what you need?
Yes,
You know the one that disappears? It gets like a third jump and you like disappear for a sec.
Yeah, warlock jump.
Is it a warlock one?
I think so.
I feel like we used it as a hunter, but maybe you're right. Because that way you can't get hit by a lot of this stuff. Because I swear we used it to our advantage in a mission once.
Oh my god, these are deadly. This is the hardest thing ever.
Oh my gosh, I somehow made that. Are you all good?
Almost dead, but I'm okay.
Heal.
Hack the network towers. Okay. I'm liking all these Vex teleports, by the way. Very cool.
Yeah, very cool.
Oh, watch out, babe. Oh, nice. Good job. Made it. You're watching out. You're fine.
I got this.
Nice. Big plays.
Oh, no.
Where are you? What the? Are you okay? What the hell happened there?
I'm right next to you. I jumped to try and get the Minotaur, thinking I'd have a platform in the middle. But instead, I just fell to my death.
Okay, you did.
I'm doing
some hacks.
Yeah. Oh, wow.
Is that you again, babe?
I just got blown to smithereens. Yeah, I was trying to do some hacks.
Okay, I understand. Need some help? Panda's down as well. Guys, this is tricky.
This is hard. Oh, it's that thing over there. Someone's just destroyed it.
God, there's a lot of enemies on this one. This is crazy.
I should have held off my supercharging for a sec, I'm thinking.
Is it worth me using my super now, do you reckon? Is there any big bosses left? Yeah, there is.
Minotaur? Yeah. Oh, there's stuff behind us, I think, as well.
Okay.
Or at least I can see it on my radar. But oh, it's down there. They're down there.
Three orbs of light. As good as I can do, guys. I'm sorry. Take my throwing knife, boy.
I keep forgetting about that little reload thing, and then I remember towards the end of the reload animation. So there was like no point in doing it.
Can we go down? Where do we go next?
Am below.
We've only hacked one of the four towers.
Bright engram. Oh, I can't use them though until I buy an engram, which is so dumb.
Are you sure that's right? Is that definitely how it works?
Yeah, I tried to unlock my last one. It's like, you cannot use it until you purchase one.
That is really dumb.
Where is this other person?
He's on the bottom. I've just killed him.
Oh, Engram. Hello.
Nice.
Oh, it was some handies.
Is that what you need? Is that good?
Big boss is here.
We're doing some hacks.
You're doing the hacking.
Yep, three down. Oh, God. All right, one more to go. Where's the big boy?
Where is he? He's right at the top.
Okay, I see.
Oh, my gosh. He's really tough.
I think we've got this guy. Nice.
Oh, what?
Good stuff.
How did you take him down so quickly? What did you do?
Just did some quick scopes, didn't I? Quickie scopes.
I couldn't even look around without him just like shooting me to death. Oh, I thought these were little gun turrets.
I think this one's going to be tough. I think this is it. I think this is... Enter the conduit. Oh, what?
Did it go down? No way. Is it down?
He's gone down.
Oh my gosh. Oh, I'm going to hit the wall. Oh, I'm good.
Okay.
I'm good.
Make sure you jump. I think you need it. Oh no, it loads you very gently.
It slows
Thank
me
you,
down.
Game.
Oh, it's Thank so, you. So gentle and lovely.
Hey.
Thanks.
Summon the Genesis mind. I don't think we want to summon the Genesis mind, to be honest with you.
No, why are we doing this? I've got my super.
Okay,
super.
I'm halfway there.
Do we need to stand in here?
I think so.
Ooh, oh god. That's a weird noise.
Oh god. Oh god. Oh god.
Oh gosh.
No!
Oh my gosh, it's immune. Why are you looking at me?
What the heck is that? Okay, we can do some damage to it. Oh my god, he's going in. Let's go, baby.
Is he going down?
Oh, he's immune again. Watch out. You guys went hard. Wow. Okay.
I'm getting out of there now.
He seems to go through phases of being immune and unimmune, so we need to shoot him at the right time. I think we got to stand on this pad to unlock his shield.
Okay. Coming over.
Come on. Get out of your freaking shield. There we go. Is it down? No.
Yeah, but he just sniped me as he came down.
Okay, watch out. There's another one over here.
I'm trying to get these goblins because they're just going to flank you and pick you off.
Okay, I'm in it.
Oh, we got to go stand on that one. Okay, do we just need one person in it, do you think?
I don't know. I think we all need to jump in. Yeah, here we go. It's gone.
Oh, stop doing that.
Okay, nice. I think we need the other guy. What's he doing?
Come over here, Panda.
Oh my god. Okay, a rock came out of the ground. It's down. Kill him.
Quick! Give him everything you got!
No, I've got no power ammo left! No. Ali! I've got no sniper bullets. I want to snipe
his
head.
We're good. We've almost done a third. Oh, yeah. Sniping his head's a good shot. Let me go back. Oh, no power ammo. Damn.
Oh, no. Oh, he's gone. There's not many enemies, but there's more like he's so freaking shielded.
Oh, he's shielded.
He's back again.
He's all shieldy again.
We need more enemies. Can I need ammo?
Look, the shield thing's here.
Okay,
I mean, there's definitely enough enemies. I'm not sure why you're not seeing them.
Okay, I'm seeing them. I got you. Nice. Got him. Got him.
I hate those minotaurs. They rush you as well, but like invisibly.
Yeah. Oh, God. I'm going to have to. You do your thing. You do your thing, guys.
Come out, you stupid little shield. Minotaur.
Oh, what?
They're all at the other side now. I think we need to move over, don't we?
I'm going to help him out from afar.
Do we need to be... Oh, man. I'm very on fire.
Nice. Oh, I'm supercharged. We'll take that. Come and help out. Come and help out. Get in. Oh, there's some heavy ammo there. At least it's on my screen. It may not be there for you.
Oh!
Okay.
I really want some.
Is he down? Yes. Okay. All right, I got three shots on this guy.
Oh,
three shots.
Please don't put that fire on me. I hate that. I hate when you do that.
Nice. All right, that was good. Is he gone? Is he teleporting?
Is he gone?
Is he going to shield?
You can still get some on him now before... Oh! Oh, I thought his head came off. Oh, is he rushing at us now?
Okay, he's immune. Watch out.
Hello. Oh, he's coming for me!
Oh my God, he's moving! Can we shoot him at the moment?
I don't think he can shield himself anymore, so he's going for the whole rush technique.
Okay, I'm going to use my golden gun on him then.
Oh, I hate the fire. Oh, gosh.
Oh, my days. Oh, my God. There's actually quite a lot of enemies. Jeez.
Yeah.
I may go down. Yeah. Too many
boys.
Okay,
I'm coming for you.
I need help. Help. You have to run through him to get to me.
Oh, wow. He's right on top of you.
He doesn't want anyone to heal me.
Yeah, you're in a really bad spot there.
I wouldn't come to me, to be honest with you.
Oh, power armor. Oh, no, it fell. Oh, no. Okay, I'm getting a bit closer.
No, don't bother. I'm about to respawn. All right, we're good.
Oh, okay.
Oh my days, where are you guys at? Jeez Louise! Oh my days.
Where are up at the top bit trying to hide?
Yeah, I'm so weak.
It
it's not
power
even
armor.
Funny.
Yes. Okay, I'm gonna get to the other side of the map and power armor.
Nice.
Oh, he's very focused on me.
Yeah, you put yourself
in
a bad place.
He's very into me right now. Okay.
There is an engram on the floor, but he is going ham on us right now.
No, I only got three bullets. You're joking me.
Okay, here we go.
Supercharged. Ooh, engram.
Nice. I need a cloak so badly. That's what I'm praying for.
Bam.
Oh,
he's
got
me low now.
He's so low.
Come on.
I've got my snipe. Nice.
Is he out? Yes!
Oh!
Yay!
Nice! See if this is any better. 249. Whew,
that was pretty intense. Okay, where is the... Oh, there it is. What did you get?
I don't know. Oh, loads of engrams dropped out. What the hell?
I got a cloak!
I got a cloak and a helmet! Oh my God, perfect!
No! I didn't get chest piece!
No!
He's seasoning you, by the way. Oh my God, I want that seasoning so much. So,
oh
new helmet.
My gosh.
It is
nice.
Better. 237 now.
Okay, I'm
gonna gauntlets.
Put all my best things on. Let's see.
And new booties.
Is your cloak better? All right, I'm done. Let's see.
I look
always
very
come worst on. I don't like killing things, guys. I want to just go and PvP, okay?
Pandas did good. Pandas did real good. But the thing is, at the end, if you're focusing on the boss a lot, then your kills would be lower just because...
That's what I'm saying.
Obviously, he's just one kill.
That's what I'm saying. All right, what was your light increase from the beginning to the end?
So I think I've gone up two. I think I've gone from 235... 236. I think I've gone up one.
One?
One and a half, maybe two.
Okay.
Yeah, how about you?
I got very lucky. I went from 245 to 249.
What?
That strike.
That is good gains
the
right
strike
there.
The strike literally gave me the helmet I needed. I got the legs from an engram in game, and then I got a cloak from the end. And honestly, my character is looking very cool. But do you have an engram to decode?
Yeah, I do.
Yay, we are in the farm. Are you here yet?
I'm arriving. I think there the farm you go. Hey. Is my favorite social space yes. in Destiny ever.
Oh, I actually missed something from the postman, so let's see if there's
too.
Anything better. I
hey,
never
Darby.
Know. Oh my god, I had a cloak that whole time.
A chest piece!
Yay!
That I must have missed!
Well done, Bubba!
238!
Yay! How much more did you go up by that little boost?
That they put me up to 238. It was good. It put me up a whole level and a half because
nice.
My chest piece was really holding me back.
That's what we needed. Good stuff. We've gotten Thanks. Loads of new stuff all around. All right. We're both going to do... I think we've got a single legendary engram each to open.
Yeah.
I think mine dropped when I was a slightly lower light. It's the same with you, maybe, but we'll give it a go. We'll give it a go. Do you want me to go first, or do you want to do it at the same time, or?
Yeah, yeah. Are you ready?
Okay.
Three, two, one,
go.
Bam.
Ooh, perfect. I think that's
Power
better.
Power weapon and a shader.
Nice. I got a new cloak, and it buffed me up. I'm almost at 250. Almost at 250.
I think this is going to 239 me. Yes, it has.
Yay.
I got a rocket launcher, the Moss Epoch 3.
Nice.
This has been a pretty successful run for both
so
of us now,
good.
I would say.
Can you just have a look at my character? And actually, I actually rate his gold leggings matching, by the way, his like armor.
Oh, yeah.
He looks quite
You're
cool.
You're looking pretty trendy now. My character, it has to be said, does not look that very trendy.
Nah, it's okay. I'll forgive you. It's been really fun. We weren't expecting to do two, but actually... Two has worked out quite well because it got me exactly what we needed, and you got exactly what you needed at the end as well, didn't you?
Yeah, oh, very nice. I keep my helmet on inside now because I don't want to subject anyone to my face. It's a kindness. It's a kindness.
That's fair
you
enough.
You got my back. So
okay.
That was good. I went from, I think I was either at 235 or 23. I think I was about 235 to 239, which is pretty good.
And I was trying to make my character sit and he kept on standing up. I went from, I think, 245 to almost 250. So
nice.
I couldn't have asked for better drops because, fun fact, that engram was 249 and it was only two drops that were less than 249, one of them being a cloak. And that's exactly what I got. So I cannot complain at all.
Oh, well done. So if you guys want to see us do this again,
yes.
If you want to see us do a Nightfall Strike, or if you want to see us do the Raid when that
yes.
opens up as well, let us know in the comments below or
tweet
us.
Because the Raid is coming out next Wednesday. So if you want us to try and attempt that, I think we'll be a high enough light level. So it could happen, guys. It's all down to you if you support the video.
Yeah, we're going to have to grind hard up until
yes.
then. We've got the same trousers on, by the way. Pretty cool.
Nice, straight swag. Guys, I hope you
Look
enjoyed this video.
Playing footsie.
Oh my God, we actually are. Look, we're flirting even
How
in Destiny.
Cute is that?
If you guys have enjoyed this video, smash the thumbs up button.
Yeah.
We've had loads and loads of fun. It's been so successful. Let us know your power levels down below in the comment section. And we'll see you guys in another video. Bye-bye.
Bye.